You're listening to the sounds of the Lukewarm 91.5, the Saints that's so hot and so cool. It's the Two Meister coming at you live with our finalists in our rap competition. Are y'all ready for the winner? And the winner is Hector! That means, Hector, you will star in the music video directed by the Two Meister himself. Oh, that be me. And Annie, you are our runner-up, which means if for any reason Hector cannot perform, it's all you. Local restrictions may apply.
Runner-up? Annie Scrambler is no runner-up. Annie Scrambler is a winner! Uncle Siegmund, you have to do something! Oh, couldn't you hypnotize Hector? You know, make it so that he can't do the video?
Yes, I suppose I could try something.
Excuse me, sir. Hmm? Do you have the time?
Sure, ma'am, but you have a watch.
Well, let's not quibble over details, hmm?
It's 12 o'clock? No, 10 o'clock.
Wow. Getting really sleepy.
Yes, very sleepy.
And when I snap my fingers, you will wake up. And you will... You will... Oh, I got it. You will have the mind of a canine.
Canine?
Like a dog?
Exactly. You will think you are a dog until sunset tonight.
Thank you. Good day.
Hey, yo, Hector. Mm-hmm. The Meister will meet you right here at 2 o'clock to shoot the video. Sponsored by Lukewarm 91.56.
Well, that was a little weird.
Why are you barking at the Toon Meister?
I don't know.
Hey, you guys!
I wag. Deal with it.
Wagging is a basic canine instinct. It's what dogs naturally do.
You can't help your instinct.
Okay, here's the thing. My brother, he's not a dog. He's a person, a human.
But I feel like a dog ever since that weird lady came up to me. She asked me for the time. See? Wait.
It's Siegmund! It was Annie's uncle! He hypnotized!
Wait, so Annie's behind this?
Ruff. What is it, boy? Ruff.
I smell something.
Oh, the canine sense of smell is really strong. They can pick up a scent from far away.
What scent? What do you smell?
Ruff. I'll go get Hector. You meet me at the playground later? Yeah, okay.
So weird.
Check this whole thing.
Oh, hi, Hector. Oh, who's a big rap star? Who is he? Give me Paul. Come on.
Or not.
Annie, when will this wear off?
Don't worry.
Hector will get his human instincts back at sundown.
Oh, but the video shoot is at 2. So that means you'll have to rap with a canine brain. Oh, that's really too bad.
I can rap under any circumstance.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
I'd like to see you try.
Yo. Yo, yo, now my name is Hector and I like cats. I like to chase cats, so show me the cats and I'll chase the cats. Cats, cats, cats. What? No good?
Eh.
Tag cat heavy.
I guess if you can't do the video, then I'll have to do it. Oh well. Bye, Poochie. Whoops.
I can't do the video like this.
You'll be okay. We just have to train you not to follow your canine instincts.
Drop it.
Okay. This might work.
One bit. One minute, you're making a hard K sound, like car, crown, clip. But whenever you get in front of an I, an E, or a Y, you totally change. You start making a soft S sound, like center, city, spicy. Oh, I'm on to you, letter C. On to you. From this moment on, I will never use hard or soft C again, or my name isn't Francine Carruthers. Francine Carruthers. There's a hard and soft C in my name. You know what letter I love? The letter C. Best letter in the alphabet.
coming. 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 Going. 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 Coming. Going. Coming. Going. 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 Coming. 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 Going.
Get a treat?
Not yet. Lesson number one. Shock the sound effects, please.
Will do.
No. Those were your canine instincts. When humans hear a doorbell, they don't bark. They say...
Who is it? I knew that! I knew that! Now can I get a treat?
Oh, they're training him. Uncle Sigmund, maybe you didn't hypnotize him enough.
I hypnotized him plenty.
Oh, play on without me. I'll be right back.
Oh, hey, Toonmeister. Fancy meeting you here.
Hey, runner-up person.
Hey, Annie.
Right. Listen. The Toonmeister has come to look for Hector because we got a new location for the video shoot.
Oh, I can give it to him.
Okay, cool. Here you go.
Oh, skate park. Got it.
Cool. Thanks so much, runner-up girl. And listen, tell him to hurry up. 2 o'clock, sharp.
Oh, I'll tell him.
All right.
Bye.
Skate park. Stark Peak. Much better.
How do humans catch tennis balls?
With their hands.
Nice job.
What's that smell? It's the scent of Annie Scrambler.
Easy, Hector.
Hey, guys. The Toonmeister gave me this note. It's the new location for the video shoot. See you there.
Stark Peak.
I know that place. Wait, that's really far uptown. Okay, we better hurry.
But wait a minute, guys. Annie Scrambler just gave us this message. My instinct says
she scrambled it.
How about skate park?
Must be the skate park downtown.
All right, come on, we better hurry.
Wait! What if it really is Stark Peak? And she's trying to trick us by not scrambling the note.
So, how are we gonna make this right?
I have an idea.
Oh, what is he doing?
He's getting any scent. When dogs want to find something, they follow the smell. They track it. Track that scent, Hector! Track like the wind!
Sweet, but can you see what I see? You're using the sounds of hard and soft C. As in cacophony or cold. Cupcake calories I can't control. Can you call me before you go? Was that a canary or a crow? Soft C is also nice. At the end of words like rice or twice. It sounds like an S, but take my advice. Sometimes you need a soft C to add that spice. And when the sounds work together, the circus is in town. They run circles around this ground. The other letters fall back. This is just a little hard C, soft C practice.
Oh, this is
a good word, and it just goes round and round. Let's see. It has two C's in it. Now, that first one is a soft C because there's an I after it, so it makes the S sound. So, S-I-R. Oh, no, it's sir. And now we get to the second C. This one has an L after it, so we know it makes the hard C sound. So it's circ, circ, oh, circle. Circle around, folks. Yeehaw!
Wet cement? I love fresh cement. You can write stuff in fresh cement. Cat, cow, cell, set.
What are you doing? I just bought that cement. That was going to be my nice new concrete sidewalk. You ruined it.
Concrete man.
There's two ways to see everything, my grandma used to say. And that rule applies to what I'm singing here today. I'm talking about the letter C. Come follow if you will. I learned this as a shawty and it still gives me a thrill. Now when the C is hard, it sounds just like a cat. Make me wanna go cum, cum, cum. Now you say cum, 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 cum. Now when the C is soft, it sounds just like an S. Soft the sea a try. Say nice,
nice, yeah.
Or peace,
peace, yeah.
Bicycle, yeah. Motorcycle, listen to me. And when that C comes before an L, R, O, T, you probably want to use the harder sounding kind of C. Say clap.
Now.
Oh, I guess you'll have to go with the runner-up.
Who was the runner-up? It was Hector.
It was me.
Right, Angie. Right. If Hector doesn't show up, you do it.
Great. Is it okay if I put some of my stuff down?
Sure, Danny, sure.
I almost hope he does show up.
Annie's scent is getting really strong.
Good luck.
Skate park. Oh, good tracking, boy. Let's go.
Hello, Annie.
Hector, you made it.
How did you find us?
I tracked your scent. It's really strong. All right, I'm ready to shoot a music video.
That's what you think.
Huh.
Remember, Hector.
Human. I got it.
Yeah.
And action!
Human, and I'm out of sight. I don't have a tail, and I stand upright. Said I catch with my hands, and I've got 2 feet.
Easy, Hector.
And I listen to my human instinct. Well done. Serve it on a plate with a knife and fork, 'cause I'm a human. I can paint a picture, I can say a rhyme. I can do both at the same time. This little pretty kitty is a sight to see. I wanna eat it, and oh, look how it's purring at me. And I'm on top, and it don't stop. Human instincts, why? Two hands and feet, it's hard to beat. A treat is neat, it's human instinct, yeah.
And cut! Great work, Hector. Ah, yeah. Hey, what's your name again?
Annie Scrambler, the runner-up.
Great, we have a consolation prize for our runner-up.
Really? Well, what is it?
It's an autographed picture of me and Hector, our winner.
Excuse me.
It's okay, dog.
It's hard, it's up the ladder. It's hard, it's up the ladder. I called a cab, came right away. I got my camera out, took a picture of his car. I got in, he drove fast, and then he stopped. I got out with my coat, and I was standing on the corner. I was approached by a centipede. I meant a centipede. He said he had a race car to take me into outer space. And so I did, and I met some magical mice. I had to thank them twice for a certificate for a brand new type of cereal.
It's hard, it's soft, the letter C. It's hard, it's soft, the letter C. It's hard, it's soft, the letter C.
What's up? I'm Mark Echo. To be creative, I'll use what's right in front of me. Maybe it's a pen, it could be a spray can, as long as it feels right and does the job. I create art every single day. To me, being creative means taking what I'm thinking from here and what I feel from here and bringing it out with these. There's no right way, there's no wrong way, as long as you do it your way.
Hi, Josephine. Raising money for your school?
Yes, Mr. Creepy. Would you like to buy a crab?
I don't mean to be crabby, but I already have a crab.
How about a crocodile?
I have three crocodiles.
You have everything!
Oh! I'll buy your scream!
My scream? That's crazy.
Here's $5.
One scream, sold.
Oh. Come over. Come back. Come here. Come on.
Special Agent Jack Bowser. Well, do-re-mi. It's time to face the music. This place is about to explode, and I can't crack the code to get out. Come help me read this. Come to the musical on Sunday. It's about a cow in space. Come to the musical on Sunday. It's about a cow in space.
Meet Detective Wednesday Jones, a private eye with a nose for trouble.
What's that scent? I know it was you, Dixie. I know it was you all along. I tracked your scent all the way from the herbal tea shop.
You got it all wrong, Jones. I wasn't anywhere near the herbal tea shop.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, that's private.
What do you call this?
She can smell a criminal from a mile away and track the scent to the ends of the earth.
How'd you know it was me, Wednesday?
Crime stinks.
Wednesday Jones, private eye.
Star of a video.
I want to be the star. You're a canine.
Are you calling me a dog? I'm not a roof. Oh, no. Hey, you guys.
How'd you find us?
I use my nose to track your scent. You smell like Keith.
I am Keith. We gotta train you to act like a human again.
It's a
shoe. What do you do?
Eat it.
No.
It's a canine instinct.
You have to act like a human and not a canine.
And what does a human do with a shoe?
Wear it.
Exactly. Nice use of your human instinct. You're ready to shoot the video. Good luck getting there. The location has changed.
Oh, no.
No worries. I'll just track any scent.
Yay. No, Hector. I guess I'll have to be the star.
Not quite, Annie. This human is ready to rap.
Action.
Am I a canine?
No.
That's right. I don't bark. I'm a human and I bust a rhyme at the skate park.
And it don't stop, human instincts rock. Two hands and feet, it's hard to beat. A treat is neat, it's human instinct, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, nice rhymes, Hector.
Why, thank you.
Chuck, what happened to your sneakers?
Ask Hector.
Sorry, can't help my instincts. Thanks, man.
Want to know a little secret? If you miss one of Electric Company shows, you can go online to pbskidsgo.org and watch the entire episode right online. So if you want to catch up on old episodes or you just got to watch it again, the Electric Company is online all the time.
Go! Hey, you guys!
Hey, guys, I'm Hector. And I'm here to tell you all about the Electric Company. The Electric Company is a group of four friends with special word powers who solve problems around our neighborhood. There's Keith. Keith can draw a picture in the air of any word he hears. My sister Jessica's power is sweet. She can play back any word she hears.
You two will switch.
And then there's our friend Lisa. If any words get scrambled, Lisa can unscramble them in a snap. And finally, there's me, Hector. I'm like a human camera. It's like I've got my own instant replay. We can do a lot of crazy things with our powers, but when it comes to the Electric Company, it's all for the good of the hood.
Accept this power.
Show off your word power. Watch the Electric Company on air and online.
I am the Tune Meister coming at you live. Whoa, I just blew that away. And I am the Tune Meister.
Couldn't you hypnotize Hector?
I suppose I could think of something.